Welcome back to the feud, everybody. The Hill family won the game. And now it's time to play.
Money.
2 seconds on the clock, please. We asked 100 women, if a man accidentally touched your body, name a part of his body you might accidentally break.
His groin.
Tell me how much one of Steve Harvey's cigars cost.
$100.
Name something a weatherman might lose in a hurricane.
His umbrella.
Fill in the blank. Walk the blank.
Dog.
Tell me something kids spend their allowance on.
Video games.
All right, let's go. We asked 100 women, if a man accidentally touched your body, name a part of his body you might accidentally break. You said, break his whole damn groin. Survey said. Tell me how much one of Steve Harvey's cigars cost. You said, $100. Survey said. Yeah. That's something a weather man might lose in a hurricane. You said, umbrella. Survey said. Fill in the blank, walk the blank, you said. Walk the dog, survey said. Tell me some kids spend their allowance on, you said. Video game, survey said. Sweating your clothes out. Church motley from now on. Unique did pretty good. She got 103. Woo! You need 97 to win. It's right down the middle. Now listen, you can do it.
Yes.
I'm going to ask you the same 5 questions. You cannot duplicate the answers. If you do, you're going to hear this sound. I'm going to say try again. You give me another answer. It's going to be a little bit tougher this time, so we'll give you 25 seconds. You ready?
I'm ready.
All right, let's remind everybody Unique's answers.
Okay.
25 seconds on the clock, please. We asked 100 women, if a man accidentally touched your body, name a part of his body you might accidentally break.
Straight into private.
Try again.
His leg.
Tell me how much one of Steve Harvey's cigars cost.
$50.
Name something a weatherman might lose in a hurricane.
His toupee.
Fill in the blank. Walk the blank.
Plank.
Tell me something kids spend their allowance on.
Candy.
All right, there we go. You need 97 points. We asked 100 women, if a man accidentally touched your body, name a part of his body you might accidentally break. You said his leg, survey said. Finger and hand. Come on, let's go. Tell me how much one of Steve Harvey's cigars cost. You said $50. Survey said $100 was the number one answer. We need 85 points. Name something a weatherman might lose in a hurricane. You said it's toupee. Survey said umbrella was number one. 75 points away. Fill in the blank. Walk the blank. You said walk the plank. Survey said. Walk the plank was the number one answer. We need 33 points for 20,000. Tell me something. Kids spend their allowance on. You said candy. Survey said